not Chris Lawrence's first rodeo. She's been here before.